Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. This is Christian Luke TV. The video that you're about to watch, please try to subscribe to this channel. Today I'm going to show you how to use a normal wrapper to wrap hair. Those that normally go to church, please try to be tying your hair to church. It will look so nice and beautiful. So tying your hair to church, it is the will of God and it is written also in the Bible. So today I'm going to wrap my hair. I'm preparing to go to church. So just watch. I'm going to show you how to use this very wrapper to wrap hair. Just watch. So look at it. I just tried to fold it into two. So I'm going to wrap my hair now. Look at it. One to finish the wrapping. So just look at it. So I've tried to arrange it here. Try to arrange it here. So you see, I'm going to arrange it well. So before I use it to wrap it, so I'm going to try to arrange it well. Then before I bring it like this. So after bringing it like this, I'm going to arrange this very well as well. Then I'm going to bring it here as well. So you look at it. So I'm going to try to very well so that it will look neat. So now I'm going to dress my hair. You dress it fine, you bring this down. There is some corn, you have to bring it down. You dress it fine, it's going to look so nice. Prepared to go to church. Please try to subscribe to this very channel so I see you on my next video.